What advice do you have for students that are taking this course that are starting to learn about parallel computing? So what can you say to them that they should be thinking about as they grow and mature in this area?
Well, first off, they've picked a good course because this is definitely an enabling technology. By having experience and expertise in GPU computing can let them be a vehicle for extracting, you know, that kind of flops or free computation and unlock some of the things that researchers or industry or even the commercial space haven't been able to do yet because they just don't have the bandwidth or don't have the compute power, horsepower. CUDA and GPU computing in some cases are just meant to inspire. I mean, just think about if computing was free, if you didn't have to worry about, you know, the flops or the, you know, bits per second, what could you do with the kinds of problems in your space or in your field? Being part of that revolution is totally fun. And I see it every day when I work with customers and selling GPUs or talking to developers. I think they should be not only just learning the technology, but thinking about what they could go to do with it and where they could apply it.
Ian, thanks so much for spending some time with us today. I appreciate
sure.
it.
Thanks, John.